My focus is on modern religion and non-religion, and specifically I look at how that works in Soviet and post-Soviet Russia, in a country that went from having pretty much a state church to state-promoted atheism, and to now a more fluid situation where religion is kind of part of public life, but people are trying to figure out what kind of religion to practice. One of the processes that Canada is going through at the moment is the Truth and Reconciliation, where of course the churches also have very specific responsibilities to kind of face up to things that people did in the name of Christianity, and seeing how they can still serve their indigenous and non-indigenous members on the background of that history. So these kinds of internal dialogues, I think, are very exciting. In my teaching and in my research, I try to promote awareness of that.